the hell is going on?
This film has taken a really funny turn.
Today, Mum, we are going to be watching for the first time a 2001 sports kung fu comedy called Shaolin Zhu Chou, or in English, Shaolin Soccer. It is directed and has starring in it the extra special Stephen Chow, who is a huge superstar in China creating fantastic comedy films. So yeah, we're in for a treat today. We are going to be watching it from the very start. We won't watch the whole of the film today because obviously that's 2 hours, but we're going to be watching it from the start so we completely and utterly understand the plot. Let's go.
是 some sort of like bribery and corruption?
Seems so. Oh, he's smiling.
Golden leg.
Penalty time. Oh, he's missed.
Oh, but it's on. Golden head didn't work. Oh.
He's in trouble. Jesus.
Oh dear.
Oh!
Somebody in the comments recommended you watch this film because it wasn't as violent. They said it'd be more suitable for you to watch it now. Team evil.
Team evil. Payback time. He meant to miss. Very tricky. Yeah. What thing?
How
This is a turning point for him now. Oh. He's gone mad now. Yeah, I know it's going to happen.
There must be a fusion of mind and foot.
That sort of fusion.
如果你再想知多啲嘅，唔啱跟我学两堂功夫啊！嗱，如果你再想知多啲嘅，唔啱跟我学两堂功夫啊！咩
功夫啊？等你陪我去扫地嘅。
扫地只系我表面嘅工作，我真正身份系因为研究新，从事如何有效率地发扬少林武功嘅研究工作。呢张系我卡片。
要林正宗大力金刚腿，系啊，好大力噶。哦，打打杀杀咁样嘅第二个啦，我受过高等教育嘅。
错啦，你睇嗰个女仔，靓女又点啫？我哋读书人啊。唔系，你睇。如果佢识得少林派嘅轻功，就唔使搞成咁啦。嗱，你睇，所以话武功的确系神。 小姐，有冇兴趣学功夫啊？支持。你睇下嗰边个师奶，如果佢识得少林派嘅铁砂掌嘅话，泊车就唔使咁嘈啦。可以话武功的确系劲。靓女啊，有冇兴趣？
得啦，过主啦你。呢条片我都有份喎。
系咁扫兴啦。 你又睇下嗰片，你剪乜嘢啊你？你帮我迟啲上嚟，快啲走啦！如果工人识得少林派嘅独孤九剑嘅话，唔使咁舐气咩？
独孤九剑好似系华山派，
天下武功出少林啊！听过未啊？
功夫其实绝对适合朋友有，打打杀杀只系大家对佢嘅误解。功夫更加系一种艺术，一种不屈嘅精神。所以一直以嚟，我都揾紧方法去将功夫重新包装起上嚟，令到你哋啲星斗市民对于武功能够有深一层嘅了解。
够啦，够啦，
我未讲完。
差唔多啦，差唔多啦，我仲有几个限要件，今日系咁先啦。
喂，你把握鸡会好喎，跛嘢几多可以练功夫嘅喎。
跛咩啊跛？跛你老母啊！你个傻佬都边知道我跛啊？
对唔住。
Oh, he's gonna kick it up. I knew he was gonna do that. Nice.
Do with some new trainers.
Found a teammate.
Kung Fu Buns.
Yin Yang.
Yeah.
I wonder if she's going to be the goalkeeper. Because obviously she seems like she's very skilled with her hands. Maybe, I don't know, I've never seen it before, so.
I'm giving the game away now, the plot is fine.
I've not seen it before. I'm guessing.
I haven't even got to that bit yet. Yes, but you're right.
That's the coin.
馒头光中有油，硬中又有软。
馒头5毛钱一个，2个1块。
咁贵嘅咩？
所以话真系一分钱一分货。喂，我啱得5毫子起身，
成为一个伟大的作曲家的理想。刚才听到这位阿生唱的歌，热情奔放，创意无限。
多谢，
不要客气。燃点起我胀爆心中的一团火。我胀爆感觉到在这个 moment 要爆了。哆哆西哆西嗦啦咪咪嗦啦瑞。西哆哆西哆瑞西嗦哆西啦哆西啦哆西啦哆哆西哆西嗦。
我朱玉佬何尝唔想成为一个伟大嘅舞蹈家？哆哆西哆瑞西嗦
啦咪。What the hell is going on? Honestly, what is going on? What the hell is going on? This film has taken a really funny turn. It's like a Michael Jackson music video.
It's like the Thriller.
Wow, that was so funny. I'd actually planned to watch a little bit longer and then obviously in the editing process cut it down a little bit just to get like the most funny, most interesting parts. But the opening of that film from like minute zero to where we watched it up to was just all absolute comedy gold. It had us absolutely cracking up. That it was so creative, strange, but in like a funny way. I wasn't expecting whatsoever like the dance then.
I snorted. I laughed so much I snorted.
We are going to keep watching that though. I definitely want to watch that to the end. Yeah. So expect us to keep producing our reaction videos as we watch it till the end. So we've really enjoyed that. Thanks for the recommendation. And we shall see you next time. 如果你喜欢这个视频，请给我们点赞。好的，下次再见。Bye bye.